chillin' to weather, Chevy Chevalier.
Good Monday morning, 6:52 in the a.m., and you can see here in our Zephyr Cam, partly cloudy to mostly sunny skies. That's going to be your forecast for today. Currently, we're at 74 degrees at the airport. East-northeast winds at 14 miles per hour. Gusts a little bit higher, of course, so today we're going to see another breezy day. You can see 10 miles per hour to 17 at Kahului on the windward side. Honolulu at 14, Lihue at 16 miles per hour. So gusts about 25, maybe a little higher on the windward side, 20 to 25 mile per hour gusts with winds about 15 to 20 on the leeward side. So you can see with our model data, this is tomorrow cast, as we go into the afternoon and evening, we're seeing the winds ramp up to about 20 to 25 on the windward side. They stay that way through tomorrow, but then on Wednesday, we start to see the winds go down, and then we're going to see a little bit of break. If you don't like the windy or breezy conditions, you'll like Wednesday into Thursday, but then Friday they go back up. So we have a low up to the north, highs up to the north as well. Weak front up there, so we're just looking at trade winds through the day today. Your tomorrow cast just shows a chance for a couple of windward mountain showers and, you know, some clouds here and there, but the, you know, I guess the weather story for the day would be the winds, 15 to 25 miles per hour with those gusts, possibly up to 30. So that has prompted the Weather Service to issue a small craft advisory until 6 p.m. tomorrow evening. Alanui Haha Channel, west waters of the Big Island and just to the south of the Big Island. Surf forecast looks good, 7 to 10 miles per hour for the North Shore, 4 to 6 on the East and the West Shore, 6 to 8 South Shore. It does go down tomorrow, so get out and enjoy it for the day today. We'll say partly cloudy, mostly sunny for the week this week. Not really much in the way of weather as we go through the week, except for the winds. They go down Wednesday, back up on Friday, and then this weekend, partly cloudy skies. There's a chance, once again, all week for those windward mountain showers. Nothing to disrupt our trade winds as we go through this week. Let's look at your weather. How about the traffic? Oh, no, surf with Betty. Sorry. Good morning, Betty.
Hey, Chevy. Good morning. Aloha, everyone. Yeah, it looks like those trades are making the surf jump up a little bit on the east side. Makapu's checking in 2 to 3 with some choppy fours there. That's dangerous conditions, that all that wind, so don't go out there with a floaty or something. North Shore's got some waves, too. It's on the way down, but definitely solid in 3-4 foot range, maybe a couple bigger sets coming through at Sunset Beach and Chun's and other spots. Pipeline looks like a giant sandbox over there, so really small in that area. Check other spots. Makaha reeling it in about 2 to 3 feet, a couple sets on the west side also coming in, and lots of surf on southern exposures also. We've got Ala Moana, Diamond Head, 2 to 3, occasional fours even coming through at Bowls and Diamond Head when it comes in, but pretty windy around the east side at Sandy Beach. 2 to 4 foot there, pretty solid. So yeah, trades are up 15 to 25, pretty breezy out there, but nice and cool for us. Low tide 7:30, high tide about 1:30, 9 tenths. It looks like sunset 6:55, rising around 6:04.